Soon I discovered that this rock thing was true. Jimmy was the devil. Jesus was an architect previous to his career as a prophet. All of a sudden, I found myself in love with the world. So there's my point.